A man was arrested for refusing to leave a restricted space at the U.S. Capitol Wednesday. Capitol Police say they arrested the man around 7:20 at Upper Senate Park, hours before President Biden's speech to Congress.